In this video, we will compare Tilda and Wix. If you guys want to get started with either Tilda or Wix, you can use the links given down in the description. Tilda and Wix are both popular website building platforms, but they serve different needs and users' experiences. Tilda is designed for creating visually stunning, content-focused website with a straightforward drag-and-drop interface. It's great for users looking to build landing pages, portfolios, or blog quickly, thanks to its wide range of customizable templates. However, Tilda may lack some advanced feature that larger or more complex websites require. Wix, on the other hand, offers a versatile platform that caters to various website types, including e-commerce and business sites. It provides a user-friendly interface with extensive customization options, allowing users to choose from hundreds of templates and integrate various features. Wix also includes additional functionalities like SEO tools and an app marketplace, making it suitable for more diverse online needs. In my opinion, Tilda is perfect for those who want to create visually appealing sites quickly, while Wix is better for users seeking a more comprehensive platform with greater flexibility and features. So that's a comparison between Tilda and Wix. Make sure to use the links given down in the description to get started with either Tilda or Wix. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. With that being said, I'll see you in the next video.